It is such an honor to be here today, celebrating our Canadian heroes. And on this day, as we mark 100 years since the armistice that ended in the First World War, we reflect on the sacrifices and their great bravery. During some of the darkest chapters in our history, Canadians put their lives on the line. They volunteered to serve, to protect our country, and to protect our way of life. Many made the ultimate sacrifice, and for that, for keeping our country safe, we will be forever grateful.